A Des Moines woman was arrested today for allegedly leaving two dogs to starve to death. Lorna Danley is now facing animal neglect charges in the case of Duke and Mariah. The extremely emaciated dogs were found last week. The Animal Rescue League says Duke weighed half of what he should. Both dogs are doing okay tonight and are expected to fully recover.